We always did, I've been trying to quietly fix it, because it's sort of a monster we created. It's called Green Onion. And actually, one of the cool things about this band is years ago, I always had to play the solo because there's kind of no one else who could do it, so I kind of played it. That's actually why I started playing in the band. I just liked it so much. I'd be going, even though it was way too many kids, it doesn't matter, we just have fun together. So, but now I've got four kids playing the solo, and I'm not going to play it. Awesome. I'm so happy to have that kind of depth and all of that in the band. So let's see, who's first? We have Daniel, right? Followed by Daniel, and then Riley, and then Sia in the Green Onion solo. Woo! Yes! So, we'll do this. Let's try. This is bass and guitar MIDI. You guys ready? And drums. One, two, three, four.